induced during the thrust by the Coulomb field, which is variable over time, there is a possibility that inner shell ionization will take place through the excitation of electrons in our field, higher bound states all through their direct excitation in the continuum.
Daddy, well, you just read me the part about the link between polymer chains and carbon.
Tomorrow, sweetheart. Daddy has to sleep now.